This update brought to you by Holden's Free Servicing until 2020.
Good evening. Calls for urgent action to save the nation's crippling steel industry. ITSA's laws are introduced into state parliament for a $60 million tax deferral for Port Kembla's BlueScope. But Australian Steel Institute Chief Tony Dixon says it's merely a band-aid solution and the federal government needs to step in and look at ways to stem mass job losses in the industry. A warning for parents in the wake of the Paris terror attacks. Experts say anxiety in children can escalate as they absorb the confusion and fear of what's happening in the world. Wollongong psychologist Kimberly O'Brien says parents should limit children's exposure to graphic images of the terror attacks. And praise for our unsung heroes. Wollongong MP Noreen Hay has thanked our surf lifesavers in State Parliament for rescuing over 6,000 lives this year. She says they're critical to keeping our beaches safe. I'll have more headlines for you next hour.